Better get to the lab.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Team... Folks, you know I'm not one to promote conspiracy theories. Except ones I think are worthy of further discussion, like this one. I've heard reports of Spider-Man hovering around radio.
Sleep it off. I'd love for the guys pulling up to be pizza delivery instead of more demons!
It's the dealer!
City's turning into a war zone.
Situation resolved. Thanks for the assist, but we had it covered.
Just backing you up, sport. Looks like the bomb guy's M.O. Only this time he's using a drone to seed spy cams around the city. I better round him up and take down that drone. There's the drone! Got it. That's one high-end spy cam! Seconds. Got one! Now I can catch the drone. Could have done better.
got skills. I got skills, too.
And I thought robocalls were obnoxious. I shut down his spy cams.
You know what I like about you, kid? You're always getting better.
Gee, thanks, creepy stalker guy.
You can call me Taskmaster.
Because you keep leaving me tasks? That's kinda on the nose.
There's a group of mercenaries committing crimes across the city.
These mercenaries wouldn't happen to be your mercenaries, would they?
No. All I know is they're getting paid well for their work. Unless you stop them, that is.
What's in it for you?
I get to watch and learn.
Officers are on scene. Report came in from Clinton. Over. Thank you. report on the situation in Spanish Harlem.
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
There's the Alchemax plant. Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? Ghost town.
Boss paid them off. Just
shoot. Peter Aiken. Who is that?
Tim! Spider-Man!
The Alchemax plant.
Signed up with Tombstone for action, not to run errands.
We need this.
Use a drink about now. Use a drink about now.
Actually, I'm paid to see that plane.
This place is creeping me out.
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. Drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Look out!
Tower is so cool, but they're never around to use it. I think they're probably somewhere on the West Coast right now. Probably surfing or something. Thank you. Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter.
Take a look. Did it. Time for some science. That looks right.
The device will need two parts to function. The first will be an entirely original prosthesis, a modular system of microcables able to take on any number of forms, whatever the user can imagine. The second part, and this, Peter, is the true genius, is a direct neural interface, a direct tap straight into the basal ganglia. Unleash the brain, from your mind to reality. This goes beyond limb replacement, Peter. This will free all of us from the shackles of our bodies. Like your webbed friend, soon we'll all be capable of living our most amazing fantasies.
Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Electro was the first legit super-powered villain I fought. Till then, it had been regular guys in fancy suits. Electro was a big change. Big change. Last time I fought Scorpion, he asked if I knew what my skull looked like from the inside. Then offered to show me. Super fun guy. Mob enforcer turned walking tank. Rhino's racked up enough property damage to destroy Manhattan 3 times over. Vulture might be the smartest guy up on this wall. Not smart enough to duck 3 consecutive life sentences, of course, but still pretty brainy. Gonna miss that humorless grimace.
Peter is starting to suspect. He hides it, but I can tell. He's seen my twitch, noticed the decay of my fine motor control. Well, I'm the one who wanted a genius for an assistant. Of course he knows. I just need more time. My work can improve millions of lives. Save millions of lives. It can also save my own. I just need more time.
Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a faster response time.
On it.
Try to get it under 3 milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power relay. Nice. Okay, what next? It looks like some impedance in this neurosensor circuit. Thank you. finished. Signal to noise is out of whack. A new signal processor should reduce lag. I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
I'd call that a mild success.
I'd call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals in my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future...
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. And that's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article, outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting, but risky. I don't know, Doc. You'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium! Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. And if we're not careful, an intracranial implant could make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries, Peter. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Thank you again, Peter. Don't know what I'd do without you.
I only wish you'd told me sooner, Doc.
I didn't want to burden you. And if I'm honest, telling you made my condition that much more real. I was afraid. My condition is worsening, but I choose to view it as a challenge. Extra incentive to push forward.
Thank you.
did it. Finished.